So in order to run a regression in Excel, first of all, we need to check if we have data analysis in the Excel sheet. So on this menu bar, if you go, you click on data, and on the extreme right hand side top corner, that is in this particular area, if you have data analysis, then you can just click on data analysis and run the regression, whatever you want. You can run a regression analysis. There will be analysis of variance and several other features. So as you can see in this particular Excel sheet, the data analysis tab is absent. So in order to add in that data analysis tab, we go to file, then at the bottom hand left hand side corner, there is this options. So we click on options. So this dialog box will open up, and you can see from bottom here, we have the add-ins. So we click on add-ins, and you can see in this dialog box, there are active application add-ins. So we don't have any active application add-ins here. Under inactive application add-in, you will find analysis tool pack, BBA, then data and so on. So what we need is analysis tool pack. We click on analysis tool pack and then we click go, and this dialog box appears. So here you just click analysis tool pack and click OK, and there you can see on the top right hand side corner your data analysis has appeared. So you just click here, just waiting. Okay, so you can see here, these are the different tools: ANOVA single factor, ANOVA two factor with replication. As you scroll down, you will see there is this regression. So whatever, you'll have to first of all enter the data for the x variable, y variable, for whatever problem you want to run the regression, and then you will proceed accordingly. So how to run a regression, I will explain in my next video using an example.